By an observant viewer, so we might as well get into this one. Watch this closely. Sachin Tendulkar's dismissal on Sunday against the Deccan Chargers. This was in Hyderabad. He's caught on the fence, no problem there by Dale Steyn, but the umpire isn't sure if Amit Mishra has bowled a no ball. So he asks the third umpire to check. The third umpire is given three angles to pick from, and the first two suggest that it's an extremely close call. It's the third one that clearly shows that it wasn't a no ball. But look closely in this angle. Tendulkar is actually at the non-striker's end. So the third umpire has been given the wrong replay to make his decision. In all likelihood, he has been given a replay of the previous ball. It down comes down to human error, but did that mistake cost Tendulkar his wicket is the question. So might as well ask the more experienced broadcaster among us about that. You've had to think about this. We spoke of this a little bit earlier. Any rethink? This is a bit of a blunder.
Yes, as I mentioned in the afternoon show, this is a blunder, and I think all of us agree that there's no conspiracy there and some kind of, you know, devious plans happening in the control room or the production room. It's a technical blunder. It's a blunder made by one young man sitting there giving the replays to the third umpire. No fault of the third umpire or the commentators, because you're so focused on that particular spot there, whether there was an overstepping issue. Whoever actually spotted Tendulkar and pointed this blunder out needs to be rewarded.
Yes, that has to be the credit of many fans on the internet. Shishir, you had a point to add.
Yeah,
to
I
that
just
as
wanted
well.
To ask Sanjay, as a commentator, could a commentator in a situation like this salvage the situation in terms of communicating to the third umpire that, look, you got the wrong caption or you got the wrong footage for a decision like this? Because maybe at times you would be watching and commentating and say, oh my God, this is not the correct one.
So yeah, I think, you know, clearly somebody has made a mistake.
Yes.
And, you know, everyone makes mistakes. But if there is silence, you know, as I said in the afternoon show, if there's a silence from the administrators, the administrative body here being the IPL Governing Council, I think they should be looking at this issue. If they've been following the social networking side, they'll be seeing that it's been talked about,
and
debated
Sanjay,
about.
It's come from a 20-year-old law student. So well done to that man. I think we've just got to take a break, but I've got a little bit of time, so I'll just go across to Cyrus. I don't think he could see any of that, but you won't be too worried, Cyrus. And as a Mumbai Indian supporter, because even if Tendulkar gets out to a no ball of this kind, he still is the holder of the orange cap. Obviously, Cyrus continuing to ignore me completely. So you might as well do what you want to do, Cyrus.
I'm listening to you, Gaurav. No, I'm listening to you, but I can't explain. It takes half an hour to explain what you guys are talking about, because none of you talk in short sentences. It's like long lectures by prime ministers from the past. This young man, on the other hand, is going to tell us Sachin was supposedly out in the last match on Sunday, and unfortunately there was an error by the third umpire who showed the wrong footage, and you know, I won't get into the details, we're not out. Do you feel in the IPL there's a conspiracy to protect Sachin, and that Sachin has now become bigger than the IPL?
No, I never feel that.
How tall?
5 feet, 5 inch.
How tall is the IPL? Today's youngsters working hard on their homework and getting to the base here, to deep, delve deep into the fund more. You need to give us some more time. So very quickly, you saw the money?
No.
I'm just kidding. Gaurav, see, I'm surrounded by a sea of like cricket. So anytime you want to play cricket, come right back to me.
In fact, Stas, you're not concentrating too as well, because actually Sachin Tendulkar was...